Hi, I would like to give you a quick tour of your Canvas course. Once you log in into your Canvas account, on the right side here, you will see a panel that gives you tools corresponding to your entire account. Here you can update your profile and notifications. Here you can access all your courses, calendar, and inbox where you're going to receive and send emails through Canvas. When you enter a particular course, you're going to see this menu taking you to the main features of your course. Your home page for our course will take you to the most recent activity. Announcements, modules, where all the content is found right here. Discussions can be accessed here or through each individual module each week. Gradebook is here. People, everyone who has anything to do with this course will be listed here. Syllabus, conferences, where you can contact me in real time during office hours, and collaborations tool is here. Let's take a look at a typical module. First module you see is an introduction to the course. I am telling you what this course is about and what you're going to do in your first unit. We call it Unit Zero because it's purely introductory. I provide you with syllabus, communication policy, and ask you to take a quick evaluation if you are ready for an online course and read a little bit about what it means to be an online student. I also ask you to introduce yourself and read introductions of other students and respond to them. It is recommended that you do assignments for each unit in the order they're listed because it's the best format. Let's take a look at another unit. Say, during week 10, what are you going to do? You are going to read about that week's assignment, what the topics that you're going to learn about. Then I give you links to all the video lectures for sections 6.3 through 6.6 we're learning that week. Then I give you a link to homework assignments on my MATLAB where you're going to do corresponding homework assignments. Once you're done with those assignments, you are going to my MATLAB again and take a quiz for chapter 6 because you just finished learning the material for that chapter. As part of each unit, you're going to have a discussion on various topics. In this case, I ask you to watch a video and discuss a new factoring method and tell me whether it works for you or doesn't and why and so on. Again, it is recommended that you do those assignments in the order that they are listed here. I will give you a separate guide on how my MATLAB looks like and what you're going to do there.